Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless LAN module, and wireless WAN module. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the wireless antenna, IR webcam, and display panel cables for later replacement. Disconnect the display panel and IR webcam cables from the connectors on the system board. Remove the display panel and IR webcam cables from the routing channel on the top cover. Remove the wireless antenna cables from the routing channel on the top cover. Open the notebook. While supporting the top cover, remove the two 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the top cover. Remove the three 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the top cover. Carefully remove the alignment pins on the top cover from the display panel hinges and remove. Important: when installing a new top cover, remove the components attached to the old top cover and install on the new top cover. Reverse this procedure to install the display panel assembly or top cover.